pray and it please the Lord, you don't.